Hello there, everybody. This is Pat Rothfuss, and I'm going to do a little bit of streaming. Give me just a moment while the notifications get sent out, because this is not a regularly scheduled stream. It is sort of a bonus late night stream, because I try to do it every day, although right around Thanksgiving, I've been giving my family a little extra time. And that means that I can't do it during the day like I've been planning on. So, I want to go to this town because I don't know how I got this close to it without hitting that message board. I think I will... already drawn on that place of power, but right now I've got a boost to my glyph that is helpful if I am fighting wraiths. Some wraiths kicked my ass a little while ago, so I'll take that. Wow. I do like the side conversations people have here. A beast that feeds on men and spurts out deadly mists around itself. If you're good with a sword and looking for coin, know that I will pay for the beast's head. Everybody else, stay out. You know, I think I wandered through this town and this dude was like, I'm too busy to talk to you.
Busy, busy.
Yeah, you're obviously so busy.
Don't you look at me.
Milk, freshly curdled milk. Eggs straight from the coop, nary a trace of shit on them.
Okay, so I have swung through this town.
Show me what you sell.
I need these two types of booze for my alchemy.
So long.
Something nice in this game is that I always feel the need for more resources. A lot of games that I play, like in Fallout, Mom said if I'm good, she'll send me a message. You know, when I finally stopped playing, I had like just 30, 40,000. I have like more money than anyone in the game. So much money that there was just literally nothing I could do with it anymore. Whereas in this game, like, I would really like some more money. It would be super useful to me. This white gull is an important part of need phosphorus. What are you? Nigredio. Gonna make that just because I know I'm gonna need it. Concoctions. Oils. What are you? Quabrith. Dark essence. That one drowner tongue. This is so irritating because I had like 20 drowner tongues and I was short on money, so I just sold them to somebody. And I did not keep enough. I did not think I would need more. Yeah, the soundtrack to this is really great. So I think I'm going to do Ladies of the Wood next. But if I'm really close to... Now, Swamp Thing is kind of high. That's level 12. So I'll wait on that. Also had an invitation from Kira. Maybe I'll do this one first before I do Ladies of the Wood. Where do I go for this? I go way the hell over there. This town apparently is too poor to have a sign that I can use for fast travel. Oh, there it is. So let's go. Here I can also.
My man went to see the witch again.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle, the auto crank.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Sell.
sell. I'm gonna make some nice money off that when I sell it. Which I can kinda need, in all honesty. Does this guy sell phosphorus? No. Kind of like, I don't know. You can try to win them all, but you won't. I don't know what Geralt's deal is here. Whenever he leaves this particular merchant, cops like weird attitude. You know what? Before I do this next quest, I'm gonna sell off these weapons too and hit the Peller up there. It's nice that they make the important quests on bigger pieces of paper. That's a helpful visual distinction that I appreciate.
Folk don't object to your white mug.
You want to start something, boy? That's right, I said boy. Yeah? Yeah? Uh-huh. Okay. Ah, crap. Got here too late for the blacksmith.
Potion ingredients. Show me what you got.
Show me what you've got. I will take... I'll bet I take 2 phosphorus. Just in case I need some later. Do you have any of those tongues? Did I sell you the tongues? And grass. Don't very much of. Is there any here? Doesn't look like it. I like the fact that it lets me over here to my alchemy tab while I'm in the alchemy store, so I can look at what I'm making. So I need these, so I could use another phosphorus just in case. I don't really like the dragon's dream because it doesn't ignite itself. Dark essence. Oils. Devour blood. Okay, looks like that is about as good as it's gonna get.
So long.
I will finish a game. That's why I'm actually I'm very fond of smaller games or games that are bite size. I never did finish Fallout. I didn't feel like it really had much to offer me towards the end. I think a lot of times games are like, oh, we better make sure it has 200 hours of gameplay so people feel it's worthwhile. Like, Portal did not have 200 hours of gameplay, and it was fucking excellent, right? Make a game that is good. You know, it's like you don't want a 5,000-page novel, you know? You don't want to eat two buckets of oatmeal, you know? You want a good thing that is the right size. I will also say, looking at my phone here, you've got like just a few minutes to cash in on the midnight cutoff for the sale in the Tinker's Packs, 10% off everything in the Tinker's Packs, things like cool mugs, right? Yay, cool mugs. Signed books, t-shirts, just like a ton of stuff. See, that's not true. Everyone's like, oh, Pat, I would, you know, I've tried Undertale, I didn't like it. Pat, we would read your book if it was 5,000 pages. No, you wouldn't. The reason you like my book is because I cut a bunch of useless shit out of it. Needed to refresh my potions anyway. I didn't play Last of Us. I didn't know if I had the emotional bandwidth for it. So rare that
jeopardy to children is done well in games. Again, no real desire for that. Plus, the world is kind of a dark place. It's actually kind of irritating in Witcher here, where sort of like, yes, everything is awful, and war is awful, and everyone is awful. I'm like, fuck, man. How about a little bit of escapism in my fantasy? Sometimes this dude just fucking hammers away relentlessly until he realizes he has a customer. Dude. I want to buy shit. Also, you don't seem to have any sort of fire here. Oh, there's your fire. That's not good for... No, but that's not how you actually make a sword. Fine. Maybe if I bump him. Bump. Wonder what happens if I do this. Poke. Wonder what happens if I do this. Wow, it won't even let me ard at him. Dude. Great. One fucking autistic smith in all of this realm, and I'm at your store. Don't look at me and then ignore me. Care, dude. I'll stay here the whole fucking day. I will. You know what else I'll do? Look at this. I'm just gonna... There's two of us can play this game, right? Yeah, look at that. Oh, is that distracting? Oh, I bet you it's gonna be hard to forge that sword when somebody's turning your torch on and off all the time. Oh, look at that. That's right, I'm full of fucking magic. It'd be really awful if somebody just fucking used all of his Witcher powers to turn off your forge. Uh-huh. Try not to think about that. It's like we're the worst garage band ever. Listen, I'm starting to actually physically hate you. Okay, I'm gonna leave. Look, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go into a different house.
If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long time.
Scraps, give us a tale.
Which one? About the fairy?
Sometimes when I get angry, I find it helps to just steal things from people. This is the lesson that Witcher has taught me. Ah, I needed that bison grass. Probably, eventually, for something. I also need all of these things. Oh, look at this. This is the Smith's house. Now I do really feel better. That's right. I'm gonna steal all your booze, because you have driven me to drink. And maybe next time... This is the medieval equivalent of Yelp. Where if somebody pissed you off, you would just go into their house and steal shit. And then later they would come home and they're like, where's all my shit? I must have been a dick today. God. If it is a time thing, I can't imagine why they would pick 10 in the morning. Now he's just gone? The fuck? That's it, man. I'm putting out your forge with my magic powers. I'm gonna take a shit right in there. Listen, I have brought you a ton of business over these last couple of days. Old man.
Don't hit me, sir.
Well, then tell me where the blacksmith is.
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, come on. Maybe I should send you down to the creek.
God damn it! What is your fucking damage? Fine. So angry at him.
Mum said if I'm good, she'll send me on the trail of treats.
If I run out of inventory space, I'm coming back here, and I will find a way to kill him. I'm wearing these ugly fucking no-ass pants because they have better armor than my other pants. All I need is a couple more 100 experience points, and then I'll upgrade to my griffin armor that I can craft. How can this ecosystem support the 200 wolves that I have killed? Now I'm all pissy because of that blacksmith, so I'm gonna bitch about everything in the game now. Happy that now I have 4 of these dancing star grenades. They are my favorite. Well, the more of those wolves I kill, the more the deer population will thrive, and people will hunt the deer, and then because they need food. And these people do need food, because...
Rats, why did he need them?
Bloody rodents. Better to have stuffed them with a poison, or crushed them into a pulp with a shovel, but no.
Did you see what he did with them?
No, don't mind me. Just looking at you talking to a dead guy.
to start?
But nay, the magi says bring me rats and healthy ones. Not something the cat dragged in.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? And what's this about rats?
Nothing important. I'll explain later. Now tell me, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Ooh, a bunch of...
Any news of your sisters from the lodge?
None. We can't know too much about one another these days. It's safer that way.
Even tried to contact one another?
I've wanted to many times. But I've no way of knowing who would answer. Or who might be listening.
So... Bet you saw this question coming. What are you doing here?
Let me think. Enjoying the country air? Admiring the unspoilt scenery? Or is it furthering the age-old alliance between the city and its breadbasket? No. I'm in hiding, Geralt. Blind to the state of the world? Don't you see what's happening?
You mean the persecution mages now face?
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Radovid's new pastime. Pursuing anyone with a whiff of magic about them. Witch hunters. Sound familiar? Murderers scouring the north from end to end, burning books, hanging soothsayers, torturing herbalists.
You're right in the chat. I was just being pissy because I was irritated. The game is pretty good.
Picked a strange place to hide.
I didn't pick anything. In the north, Radovid's men hunt sorceresses like fish in a barrel. Nilfgaard controls the south. Where was I to flee?
Emperor does keep mages on a short leash, but he lets them live and ply their trade.
Radovid and Emma differ in every respect except one. They share a deep hatred of the Lodge of Sorceresses. And I was a member.
Changing the subject.
Yeah. I don't know if I've...
The witch who lived here left you a bunch of interesting sundries.
She did indeed. I gather you'd like a look.
Very much so.
Oh, I want to look at your sundries, baby. What's this? Oh, wow. Look at that. You can reallocate your... ability points with that potion. That's super useful. Here, some good potion-y stuff. Really good rune stones. Oh, greater. That's what I really want. That's my. So I can make my super freezing sword. I don't have a bunch of money to blow here right now. Well, I know where to come back to if I need goodies. Might need this pretty soon. I don't know. Okay. That's just...
Why do you want the lamp?
You just witnessed why. To communicate with lost souls.
Didn't know you were interested in that kind of magic.
There's nothing wrong with it.
Mm-hmm. Why'd the elf promise you the lamp?
We traded for it. He needed powerful magic and sensed I was no common wart charmer. I brewed him a potion. To delay nervous tissue degeneration, stave off memory loss or some such.
Who'd he want to use it on?
He didn't say.
Actually, I forgot. I was going to go buy those.
The old witch who lived here left you a bunch of interesting sundries.
She did indeed. I gather you'd like a look.
These books were pretty cheap. I'll buy those just to...
Mentioned you wanted something from me.
I did, and still do. The cursed isle on Lake Windama. You've heard of it, I'm sure.
Nope.
The local peasants mumble incessantly about it, about the wraiths that haunt it. They claim none who go there return.
I managed to. But while on the island, I did sense something strange. How'd it come to be cursed?
That's what I don't know. I must break this spell, yet I've been unable to identify its source.
Gotta know something.
Scraps. The curse is somehow linked to the tower where Serav, the lord of these lands, took refuge when Nilfgaard invaded. Claims in the village are that peasants, desperate of hunger, sailed to Fyke Isle to beg for food. Met their end there. It was a massacre. So, will you please help me lift this curse? You're so good at these things.
Why are you so intent on this?
I'm not. The local peasantry is. The isle, miss. You've got to lift the charm. You're a good witch, a great witch. There's no end to it.
Uh-huh. See, I thought you didn't care for the locals. The great witch you are.
I failed to lift the curse, and they could conclude I'm not so great. Not enough to conceal me from the witch hunters and risk getting sent to the gallows themselves.
What others think, your image, that's all you care about.
The point is, listen, I didn't flee to these wilds just to stupidly get caught because some boar with grit under his fingernails grows annoyed with me.
So the peasants who went to the island for food, this lord had them murdered?
The villagers say he had them poisoned.
A real gentleman.
Well, I never met him. But he certainly didn't seem such a cruel man, judging by what a mage from the isle told me.
A mage lived on the island? Did you know him? Where is he now?
We were friends. Sadly, he died that day as well. Very few survived. Yet even those who escaped the isle soon suffered agonizing deaths. Strangely, they did not seem to have been poisoned.
All right, I'll help.
I knew you'd find it irresistible. Naturally, you'll need to sail to Fyke Isle.
Fine. What then?
Well, the spirits who wander the isle, you must establish a rapport with them. Don't know how, but they could point us in the direction of the curse's source.
Think they'll be willing to chat?
Of course, provided you take my magic lamp.
Oh, here we go.
I shall let you keep it afterwards in appreciation. You'll find it quite useful, I'm sure.
Magic spirit lamp. Wanna go on a date?
Can't you just come with me?
I tried to go to Fyke Isle once. Thought my head would burst, the curse's magic was so strong.
Nice of you to send me there.
I experienced an acute nasal hemorrhage. You stand to endure a wobble of your medallion at most. At Aretusa, they trained me to detect even the subtlest magic pulses. This was like getting smacked across my haunches with a grain flail.
Funny. Thought you'd go in for that sort of thing.
Oh, that was going to be my joke.
I left it on the lake shore near the village. Should be fit to use. Provided rot hasn't eaten it, as it seems to eat everything here.
I don't know how to use a boat yet.
How's the lamp actually work? I mean, do I just rub it, or do I have to do something, magical?
You needn't even rub.
Aw.
Just place it where you find bones and hear whispers. I suppose I should warn you. It might not be the most pleasant experience.
Figured as much. Tell you all about it later. Maybe skip the drastic bits.
You'll need to do neither. I'll give you a Xenovox. It's a bauble that will let us speak over some distance. You will tell me what you see, and I shall tell you what to do and look for.
There's so many jokes I can make about that.
So, where'd you get the Xenovox?
Found it in the mine along with the lamp. thought it was part of the lamp at first. Didn't realize what I'd actually found until later.
Think it belonged to the elven mage?
Clearly. And I didn't even know the elves used them.
Never heard of a Xenovox.
It works just like a megascope, but is far more portable. Think of it as a magic box that talks.
They hard to build?
Extremely. That's why they're so rare. I certainly couldn't build anything like it.
So no chance these Xenovoxes will catch on with every mage using one?
Not the slightest.
I don't think there is a wind, it's just I have demon hair.
That is all.
Maybe we both have demon hair.
Oh, go already. I can't wait to see what you discover on Phi Kyle. Just be sure to come and see me afterwards. And Geralt. Thank you.
Yay, I'm so happy I'm jumping. Oh, I'm so sad I fell in a hole. Girl, you're not impressing anyone here. Least of all me. Okay. So I'm assuming this is the island that I briefly showed up to. So I can use boats to blah, blah, blah. Let's try it. I've been on these boats before, but I saw no way to activate them. Maybe it's just that... I don't know. Is there a drowner over here? I need a tongue. Oh. There we go. Come on. Yeah, there's the tongue. Me gets me new potion. Better breath and improves vision while diving. Might actually use this one because it's got a really long duration. A lot of the potion durations are like 30 seconds. It's just so useless to me. Come on, girl. Oh, see, maybe this is the quest that triggers my ability to use these boats. Swim or sail. Look for boats along the shoreline until blah, 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 blah. Oh, I can sink it. Cool. Press E. E? Trying to press it. Trying to press the E. Do I do it back here? Okay. Yep, this is absolutely how a sailboat works. Come on. Oh, this is so irritating.
Yeah, I can fast travel on the boat. It's neat that they included boat sailing, but like, it's a little irritating that it is so not. Switch my quest. So I think my quest is going to be to just ram this boat into the shore. Yeah, realistic sailing.
Can you hear me? How goes it? Where are you?
Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait, this Xenovox, can I contact you with it, or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful.
New phone, who dis? Ahoy!
Geralt, are you on the isle yet? Does the Xenovox work?
Damn it, woman!
Can you hear me?
I'm just trying to.
I can't hear. Oh, it's broke already. Sheesh, short lived this magic.
What did you say? There's some interference. You must be very careful.
Careful with what? You know, if you had important things to say about this quest, you should have said them before I left. Mandrake root. Just seeing a few of these herbs around here makes it worth my time to investigate. These are some of the rare ones that I don't find anywhere else. Mistletoe. Yeah, that one's pretty normal. So I'm a little disappointed that my Frost Sword has not frosted anything yet. At least not that I've seen. My throat is feeling okay. Although I'm probably talking a little louder than I should so that I can be sure the mic picks me up. I think I'm going to switch. And I'll do my gentler radio voice. Whatever there's over here, there's a lot of them. This is going to be an unpleasant fight. These things blow up. Although if you're lucky, they'll do that to each other. They'll blow each other up in a chain reaction. Here, rot fiends. Fresh boat. Drowners out in the water. Optional, use the magic lamp to find ghosts. So let me see. That's right, I was finding a few. Oh, magic lamp. Cool, I can just walk around with it. Now, oh, it makes me slow. Okay. So, back around this corner, there was a corpse. So I'm going to see if it has anything to tell me. Hello, corpse. Anything? No. See, in other types of games, a lamp that let you talk with the dead would be really good, but like in this world there is like nothing but dead people everywhere.
Let's try Kira's lamp.
Oh god. See, I was gonna try that anyway, but now I feel dumb because you told me to.
They're on to us!
They're not letting Graham in!
Quiet, fool. Babylon and the noble himself will hear you. Nah, he sat his arse on silk pillows, likely begobbling meat.
We've no notion where he's coming to tear him to shreds. Way's clear, lads. Adam!
Huh. Now, there was another one of these spots. Over to the south. Come on. Yeah, I'm on whatever the second difficulty to the top is. It is really satisfying when they blow each other up. God damn it, did I just do a complete lap? Yeah, I did. I think I need to go to check out the town and check out there. Because I know there's at least one more of these green bubble areas. Come on. I want to get my smackerel of honey. Boy, this is not my game today. No smackerel of honey. Blacksmith won't talk to me. Jesus. Oh, you know, just your average traveler's cart full of powdered precious gems. Just what you need in a village full of starving people.
Ah,
They left us. Look, all of them done went. They left us. Look, all of them done went. We've to swim. Come on. What about all this? I can't leave it. You go. Find a boat and come back for me. If you make it across. Why wouldn't I? Be back before you know it.
Oh, I'm almost ready to get my next level. Well, I think that might be the only ghost blobs that I'm aware of outside the walls. Can I get in up here? Come on. Thing is, like, a palisade like this is not an impenetrable wall. It just means that, like, you can't run up to it and run over it real quick and easy. Things are far enough away that I don't care about them. See, I don't know what this thing is. Come on, draw your sword. Draw. Geralt. Draw your sword. You are really pissing me off. God. Yeah, no, I was pressing the button when he wouldn't draw it. The game is pretty clean, but there are some bugs. As evidenced by the blacksmith. Hello, enhanced Ogrid oil. I would like to read your brochure. Cave troll liver. Alrighty, I'll keep an eye out for that. Well, enhanced relict oil. I have what I need for that. Also, cave troll liver. Well, I guess I hope to explore some caves in a little bit then. Get up there. Geralt, get up there. Come on, you're super buff mutagen 100-year-old witcher. I love what I find in these abandoned houses. It's like gunpowder, precious gems, other gunpowder. Because that's what peasants have in the first place and then abandon as if it were useless. Just the mix of things you find in these chests is so weird. Like, tattered goat hide, magical runes, precious metals, rotted meat. And I collect these things because I have OCD. What's everyone else's excuse? Come on. Oh, another ghost blob. So why do some ghosts make just blobs? And other ghosts turn into angry things that try to strip all the skin off of me.
Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie! Millie, what's with ye?
I don't know. So what? Burning! Ah!
What? No. No, stay back!
Don't leave me!
Okay, guess who's level 11? Now, unfortunately, I've not made all of the equipment, but I did make the pants because I hate these pants so much. See, the green shorts. I don't know about that. Look on you. Geralt, you're not in autumn, and these are autumn colors.
Well, it's better armor anyway. I have to wait until I get back to a armorer and a blacksmith to make the other stuff. Oh, no, here's the problem. When I'm upgrading into this other equipment, I'm going to do less damage there. I can't wear the cat school stuff yet. Viper school was really early on. Where is it? And I have a quest for some cat school stuff, but it's pretty high level. Silver sword. Yeah. Let's check out. Oh, Geralt, you've got a fucking leather cod, man. That is not a good look on anyone. Now you look like... Oh, Geralt. Ugh. Man, you're not gonna get with any of the lady witches looking like that, man. Okay, so now I've explored pretty thoroughly outside. Found a few treats. Oh, hold on.
I wonder what led them here. Hunger or greed?
Okay, now rats, don't start anything and I won't kill you. That is my offer.
Nezins didn't come here to ask nicely.
Place is full of rats, as many dead as alive. I think they're feeding on...
But Geralt, stop. You needn't be so detailed.
So you're just listening to everything I say? You didn't say that was part of the deal. Can you see it when I loot things? Who throws a perfectly good chest into a fire?
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse, head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now, sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him. Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer. He's
sons can suffer for it, and a daughter. To the top!
Blood. Many must have died here.
Don't tell me somebody's been trapped in here.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head. But one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants, they're through the door in the tower.
I want to use my regular torch. Yeah, green flame. That's not what you want to do, Geralt. Apple? Okay. Okay. Right? Now, I know it's spooky to have a skeleton here, right? But why would you have a skeleton that is all the way down to its bones, yet fresh apples? That is just dumb.
Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who are you?
So I will admit that makes, if there's a big pile of gold in this dresser, I might be a little reluctant to pick it up. Nope. I'll take a wolf pelt, though.
sentry at the top of the tower yet?
I'm at the top. Nothing here looks like a laboratory.
Moore dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly.
Secret passage.
Like a laboratory. Pretty well equipped, too.
So there's a mage here doing experiments. Peoples? Yeah, they look a little like peoples.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
Don't be afraid. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter.
These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Mage who lived here, who was he?
Alexander? I hardly knew him. He spent most of his time locked away in this tower. He's dead too, you know. They're all dead. Mountains of corpses, yet I stand here alone, all alone. They've all abandoned me. Even he who promised me everlasting love. You will abandon me as well.
If I can lift the curse, you yourself will be free to leave.
Oh boy, did we have a vampire romance here?
Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No. They came to rob and kill. They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What happened then?
Fear. Terrible fear. I feared the men who approached, but I also feared the potion, drinking it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Your beloved failed to save you. Why?
There were too many. Leave her be, he shouted. He grabbed at them, tried to stop them. They just laughed.
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned? That how you died?
No. Before I later awoke, I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere.
All ew.
Like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
You weren't the last to die on this island. Found a fresh corpse in the tower.
The island's a dangerous place. Folks should not venture here. I too wish to leave.
The dead man looked like a monster had attacked him recently. The tower home to anything else?
How am I to know? There's lots of wraiths here. I hear them whispering every night.
Not talking about ghosts. A monster who hunts here. You must have noticed something.
I don't know. I've noticed naught. Why do you ask? Why must you press me so? You're to be my savior, not my tormentor.
Can you talk to the island's other specters?
No, I'm alone here. The others, they flee when they see me. I know not why. You do not fear me, do you?
No. Used to dealing with ghosts. Though, gotta admit, there's something about you. You're different.
Oh boy. Geralt, are you gonna try to bone this ghost?
How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place.
Only
love's power is to lift it. But who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Grim. No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. Your beloved, who is he? A noble son?
No, a poor fisherman. My father objected strongly. He did not see us together. I miss him so. Each night I walk to the island shore to gaze upon the village. Does he remember me still?
Said before you can't leave the tower.
Did I? You must have misheard.
I don't think so.
I don't know anymore. It's all a nightmare to me.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest, should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Really hope I can help. Need to look around first.
Whatever for? Not in the tower, but bones and rats. Don't leave me with them again.
I'll come back for you. You can be sure.
Very well, but come back soon. Don't keep me waiting. When will this nightmare end?
Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
Now, was he experimenting on humans?
All have left me.
Oh, God, Annabelle, I know it's super sad, but, you know, whinging on and on. Oh, I was eaten by rats.
When will this nightmare end?
Yeah, it looks like he was trying to cure the plague with human subjects, so. Ten out of ten for intent, but minus several million for style.
Alone. All have left me.
Any ghosts up here? Any ghosts? Any Witcher signs? Any ghost Witcher signs?
Kept in there until the end. What a shitty way to die.
get up there? Jump. Jump. Don't let me look all the way up. Because you know where I would put a chest. Right way out. This is where I would put all my most precious goods. Except I would have even more precious goods on an even narrower ledge around the corner. Come on, Geralt, we're going for a walk. This is making my nuts crawl back up into my body. So, good game realism. Don't do a fucking dive roll, Geralt. This is why we can't go anywhere nice. Don't run. I didn't ask you to run. No. God. I don't want to get up there. You climb up that? Whoop. No. Did I get it already? Did it give it to me? Okay. So, huh. Okay. Well, it needs a little bear fat to make that. If I had a ton of those things, that'll be worth it. Well, I think...
When will this nightmare end?
Okay, Annabelle, put on your pretty dress.
Will you help me now? You promised not to leave me here.
Yeah, I'm kind of not sure I trust you. I'm gonna look around some more.
I really hope I can help. Need to look around first.
Whatever for?
I'll come back for you.
Very well.
Yeah, there were some inconsistencies in her story. And it seemed like there was a door that was locked downstairs and somebody was pounding on the other side of it. If I was Geralt, I would kind of bring that in. It's like, hey, I found a body. She's like, I don't know. And I'm like, yeah, and it seems like there's a locked door downstairs and somebody's pounding on the other side of it. I would bring that up in a conversation. But let's try...
When will this nightmare end? Will you help me now? You promised not to leave me.
Really sad story, but something's not right. Got a feeling.
What is it?
You're not telling me everything. You know the island's dangerous, but refuse to tell me about the monster that lives here.
There is no monster.
I think you're lying. Question is, why? To protect the beast? Or is it that...
Stop! I will not hear this!
I can't help you. Taking anything off this cursed island, from any cursed place, just too dangerous. And a dead woman's bones... That's asking for trouble.
They said witches are heartless beasts. Will you bring Graham here then? I so long to say goodbye.
Annabelle, listen.
You never wished to help me, and here I had someone would finally take pity on me.
Whoa. She's leaving? Come on. Run, you gimp. Hesta?
What was that? It sounded for a moment like you joined the raids yourself.
Had to fight a pesta.
A pesta? And did you learn how to lift the curse before you lunged at her, sword in hand?
Yeah, we talked a bit. Looks like I need to get her beloved to the island. Fisherman named Graham.
I know the man. He lives in Oriton, village on the lakeshore. Find him immediately. We're close to unraveling this. I can feel it.
Talk to Graham about Isabel. Okay. Thank you.
lush to use his hand. Ow! So, she gives me an outlet, says it. Why are you pushing?
Yeah?
Show me what you've got. Actually, since I'm here, I could maybe make me there's no griffin sword. Guess it's just the armor. Yeah, see, some of these swords in another level, I'm going to be eligible for this badass sword, but it doesn't have any item slots in it, which makes me kind of sad.
So long.
Yeah. I feel like I've already found some of the griffin. Swim, Griffin, swim, or Geralt, whatever the hell your name is. Come on. Hurry. A young farm boy's life is at stake.
Why have you been following me?
Just wondering what you want from him, from Graham.
Me? Didn't want nothing. It's his mother be worried about him.
He locked in his hut since he came back from the Isle. Talks to no soul. Love's misery curdled his brains, I reckon.
Here, I'll show you how to knock on a door.
Ouch.
Get out of the way, ouch. Friar Tuck.
I want to talk.
You deaf, damn it! I told you! Who are you?
I'm a witcher.
I'm Batman.
Why should I care?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
I'm wondering if you've ever wanted to fuck a ghost.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
Did you love her?
Oi. Something mad. Loved her so deep I believed we'd come through, believed we'd be together. Of course, it was not to her father's liking. His daughter and a plain lout.
What happened on Fike Isle? You gotta tell me.
T'were Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me as soon as I sold them fish.
They force you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape. It was then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
What exactly did you say? Oh, I wish you all turned into rats.
Said you were hollering as you fled the tower, the island. What exactly did you say?
I don't remember. I wanted them to pay for what they'd done to her.
Might have cursed them. There's a powerful magic aura on Fike Isle. Passions, evil intent, strong emotions of any kind can activate it. Your words could be the curse's source.
She took the poison because of them.
Oh, see, now, this is not the sort of... This is why nobody 5-stars you on Yelp, Gerard, because you have no bedside manner. This is not what you tell this poor boy, is that she was just asleep, and if... Ugh.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
That means... Is she... You said you spoke to her.
Spoke to a ghost. By the time she awoke...
Oh, you don't tell him that. Don't tell him that.
She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
She was alive the whole time. But... Can't they? She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her,
all
open
through?
Her eyes, and I thought...
Hold on. Hold on. All through?
It's not your fault. No guilt in not knowing. And you couldn't know it wasn't poison she drank.
Gods, what have I done? If I had stayed behind to bury her, I'd have noticed she was alive. It might have ended different, ended well.
If you'd stayed on the island, I doubt you'd have survived.
I'd take death over leaving her to the rats like that. But there's naught I can do about it now.
Wrong on that count. Annabelle needs you. You can help her.
She's still there. In the tower. Can I see her?
Yeah. One thing you should know, though. In death, Annabelle turned into a pesta.
A pester? What's that?
More than a restless ghost. A plague maiden. A powerful wraith filled with grief and hatred that drive her. Give her the power to sow disease and death.
She suffers. How am I to help her? Gods know I'm willing.
I need to make a potion and, I'm just going to jump right to the end here. I need your dick. You need to cut off your dick, and I'm going to use it to make a potion. I'm just kidding. See, I'm working on my
Annabelle
solid 5 minutes.
God! She hates me. And all this time, she thought I ran, abandoned
me. No, she thought you betrayed her.
Go to the tower. Talk to her. Maybe you can convince her that's not how it was.
I thought she died. I'd never left her there otherwise.
Yeah, love. Yeah, this isn't going to go well. But why don't, you know, you've got a boat outside. What the fuck, right? Let's just try it.
A curse has imprisoned Annabelle and the other spirits on the island. Love can shatter its power, free her and them.
Just as in the legends.
If you know the legends, you know one kiss is enough to break an evil spell. On one condition. That it's a kiss from someone whose love is true.
I told you. I said I love her with all my heart. Take me to her, please.
It's dangerous. There are risks involved. Understand that, don't you?
Of course. I'm no coward. I'll not run this time.
So, if the love is true, one kiss is all you need to break this spell.
If your love isn't true, it's like I said, you're probably going to have to fuck this ghost. Maybe more than once. So, I'm assuming you have some protection. And for a ghost, I mean, your parents have had the talk with you, right? Let's go now.
Nothing. Let's go.
I'm ready.
Let's go to the tower.
Oh, nice. That's a nice storytelling option there. Okay, now remember what I said, right? Like, get that thing on your dick before the boning starts, because like I said, she's going to spread the plague. And that's not a metaphor, right? She's got, like, terrible fucking undead STDs. Like, a cleric. You'll need a cleric to bless your wank. Come up here, guy. Right, okay. I freaked you out with that STD talk. It's okay. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Come on. Come on, man. It's time. It's time. You know, a lot of people would pay money for this. Like, I know people that would pay a lot of money for this. Fine, I'll go get her.
We wander
this place. Last I came through here, I still hoped Annabelle and me. It weren't impossible. We could have been together, and now she's dead. And it's my fault. If only I'd been able to protect her.
Can't change the past. But you can still help Annabelle to move on, to rest in peace.
Terrifying here. It's too quiet.
Chop, chop. Speed up. Let's get this over with.
I remember the screams. Inhuman they were. Now it's silent. They're dead. All dead.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't
everyone's
think about that. Keep walking.
Everyone's always dead, kid. That's just how it works. Okay, now, I'm guessing, don't go down, hey, listen, I can tell you're new to all this, you're in my space, boy, so, I can tell you're nervous, I can tell by those pants you're wearing that you've never had sex before, so, have you ever read Tobin's spirit guide, is what I'm saying. I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna have to draw you a picture when it comes to boning this ghost. Like, literally, if I'll have to... Okay, The secret, Graham, is that... You just do whatever comes naturally. It's... Bustin' makes you feel good. Can you remember that much? Fine. Just... I'm glad you liked my joke.
Remember?
was sure you was dead. If I'd known otherwise, I'd never have left you. I'd do anything for you. I would. You know that well. Believe me, I beg you.
Prove it.
To the alphabet.
Kiss me.
Graham, careful.
Why are you giving us the boner shot? Oh, even Geralt can't watch. Oh. Happily ever after.
The curse is lifted, and Graham and Annabella are reunited.
Like, reunited as in he's dead? That's kind of reunited. Why is everybody going F, 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 F? I don't know. Yeah, I know, and I can't eat. There's no happy ever after. I can't loot the corpse. There's no happy ending if I can't loot the corpse. Oh, interesting. If I had looked around his house, I would have seen a noose. He was ready to die. F to pay. Oh, F to pay respect. I'd never played that game, but that is super funny. You guys make me laugh that you all told that joke. So the only thing that's going to bug me now is if I walk down these stairs and there's still that locked fucking door. All these rats. See, this is the plus. Hey, hold on. Did I miss something? Did I not loot everything everywhere all the time? Oh, no. That was a false positive there. Did check the balcony, right? Hold on, this is the first floor. Where's my... my locked fucking door.
Oh yeah, maybe I'll switch. Fuck it, I'll just use a potion. Oh, hold on. Can I loot any of those boxes up there? Anything up there I can loot? Doesn't look like it. Gone mental? This is the top floor. I've already been upstairs. Am I misremembering what floor secret door is on? Of course, I probably won't be able to open it anyway. There's already been a few unopenable doors from what I can remember. Door to the outside, isn't it? Oh, okay. One more down. So, locked. The locked door is the one that I came through with Graham? That doesn't make any sense. I'm just gonna destroy everything with my rage. Different quest? Well, either way, I don't have a key, so. Now, hold on. This is the basement? Have I not been in here yet? Oh, I see it locked a door behind. What the hell? In the basement was a bunch of silver and cages. Presumably, this is where all the rats were kept. Well, at least I did this way. I explored the basement door, which I missed the first couple of times around. Okay. So, go home and tell her that I didn't really fix anything. A little bit. There was a guy. Technically, the curse is lifted, but also technically, there's one more person dead than when I started this quest, so I'm calling it a tie. Calling it a solid C+. Also, apparently now I can taste color, and I'm living in the Twilight Zone. Save the game. That's the sort of reminder I don't mind. Even though it could be considered... I love just say... the maybe save your game. Now, saying something like, save it, there's a big fight ahead, that would be too much. That would make me sad because it's spoilery. Although, I'm guessing maybe you guys wanted me to save it just because... Like, we're gonna see boobs now? Hey. I hear there are boobs.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
So, guess who just watched two dead people fucking? Funny story. I don't know if you're turned on by stories about ghost sex, but have I got a good one. It's like super good. Let me draw you a picture.
Tell me more about this mage from the Isle. Were you too close?
Never expected you'd take such an interest in my private life.
More interested to know if you bonded, as fellow magic practitioners.
Well, we had little in common in that arena. Oh, Alexander was one of those anxious experimenters, forever short on sleep. The kind that thinks perfect happiness is an isolated tower and a full set of vials and alembics.
Fike Isle's free of its curse.
Able to persuade Graham to go to the tower with you? Did you mention there was a pester involved?
He knew the risks, but he'd also heard lots of stories about true love, whose kiss can break any spell. Can't help thinking that gave him courage.
And? It ended well?
Depends how you look at it. Curse is lifted, Annabelle's spirit is left in peace. But Graham's dead.
Oh, poor boy. Still... He's proved that true love may be more common than some suppose.
I don't know about true love.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes. But he guarded them jealously.
Did he guard them in a locked room with his own body and then lock himself in with them and then pound on the door because he can't find his key?
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore given the Isle's been cleansed. I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
Oh...
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer.
Oh.
There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad.
Oh.
The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
I've got a pack. No, I'm not going to make that joke. Fine, I'll look into your package.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
You know, you should really close this door. It's a super dangerous thing to just leave open like this. Here, I'll do it. I'll push it closed for you. Okay, no, I'll let you do that on your own, by yourself.
Stoppity stop! A word with you. Ask a service of the Witcher, the Pelamost. A witcherly service, that's to say.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Pella needs. Forefather's Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct. Wandering souls to emerge, damned souls too. We've the circle to protect from these wretches.
What do you give me?
Why hold the ritual at all?
At times men die choking with regret. At times death takes them before they've tasted any bitterness in life. These poor souls, unfulfilled, cannot leave this vale of tears. Their spirits wander midst the living, must be judged, sent on their way. This we do on Forefathers' Eve.
Yeah, sure.
Seems like you could use a witcher, so yeah, I'll help.
You'd not refuse, the Pelennew. The time's come to gather the folk. Across the lake we must journey, to Fyke Isle. There in the Circle of Stones we shall meet.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Tonight at midnight, eh?
Give us a rest.
Hey, you're the one that ran out here and interrupted my date.
Give us a rest.
So... Quests. Treasure hunt. Griffin school here. Fortress by the lighthouse. So it could be the fortress by the lighthouse is where the other Griffin school gear is. I didn't know Kaer Morhen was a place I could go. I wish I could have more than one quest active at the same time. For a friend. Okay, fine, fine. Oops. No, wait, I was going the right way. See, the thing is, I wish I could sell their horses. Their horses were worth so much money.
What now, you piece of water?
Ooh, blood moss. A little dabble, do ya?
Wide, heavy wheels. Merchant's wagon.
You'll notice how she didn't actually tell us, like, what was stolen. She's like, oh, there's just a package. And he's like, no worries. I'm just gonna search until I find a package. I'm sure it'll be clearly labeled with your name on it. The fact that he seems to have gone off-road.
Leftovers, cuts of meat, cataplepis. Wonder what spell requires that. Sense anything magic, though. Wonder how Kira will explain this one.
Maybe she was just planning on making me a nice dinner. Wouldn't that be sweet? Look at one of these. We haven't seen one of these on the stream before. Oh. Yeah, that's not what you do when you find them. The first one I fought and it went pretty well.
Still intact. Don't sense anything magic, though. Wonder how Kira will explain this one.
I've only seen one of them so far. Okay. Here's what I want. I want Igni, because Igni is the best. I also switch open to my firebomb.
Hmm.
Ooh, there was one of the hearts I need. It's like chopping wood. Yeah, a couple embryos, which sounds super weird when I say it out loud, because that's not something a person would normally say and be excited about that they had found in the woods. Oh, this is that depressing fucking house. Whoop, hold on. There it is. Come here, spider bug. Yep, then it shrinks up. Then you get behind its butt. Come on. Yay. I think I needed all three of those things. One for a potion. Yep, I needed venom for that potion. Okay, need one more heart. Phosphorus. Could just make this if I spent a little money. Okay. Yeah, Tawny Owl, now that I've upgraded it, is a little more useful. Before it was like, it will upgrade your... You know, these potions that only last for 30 seconds, I don't feel like it's worth it to build a huge strategy around them. Run, dear. Your doom is upon you. I would take this moment to say, if you enjoy the stream and you have, maybe accompanied me for hours of entertainment, be aware that I don't make this a subscription channel because I want it to be available for everyone, but also with the hope that when the time comes and I maybe ask you to participate... in something like, say, a charity fundraiser I'm doing, where I'm also making available like a ton of cool prizes and doing daily drawings if you donate some money on the stream, and you know, there's matching money and all of that stuff, it would be a great opportunity maybe for you to jump in as a way of saying thank you for, you know, streaming and, you know, not trying to slowly milk you out of $5 a month. Just a thought, you know, just kind of a by the way.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
Come
Yeah, a lot of people have been loving those gloves. That you can thank my team for those. I did not. I would not have pursued that, but everyone in the office was really excited about them. My clothing needs pretty much stop at black t-shirt. So. Oh, did she fix her shirt just as I walked in? I didn't see that. Got the substances you wanted. We gonna get high, baby?
Got those substances you wanted.
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine. Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices. Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a bit.
Oh, she is. She's gonna make me a fancy dinner.
Color me intrigued. Fine, I'll wait.
Then shoo, outside.
Outside?
To something more comfortable.
Later. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Well, go on, out.
This is pretty much like Sarah.
You've been patient, thank you. It's almost ready.
Huh? If I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now don't interrupt.
Bibbidi bobbidi boo. What happened to the third mouse? That's such a bitchy thing to say.
Third mouse, what happened to it?
The spell has a 66.67% chance of success. I always use one more than I need, just in case.
So where did... Kira, can I explain what's going on here?
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zoogle cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole. Left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zoogles. Now, to return to the fairy tale. I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother. I'll cast the spells myself. But I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
I can't. I've got to go to the fucking, like, fucking circle jerk with the Pelin guy with the chicken foot necklace dude. I already got a date with him. This is why you have to, like, I've got a very busy schedule. Also, that's just not true. Oh, fine. With pleasure. No, you gotta chase me, baby, because I'm... Wow, Geralt's looking at me. He's pissed. He's like, Rothfuss, do you remember Witcher 1, Rothfuss? Do you remember there were so many ladies that wanted to get with me? There were so many ladies I had to have trading cards to keep track of how much poon showered down onto me. And this, you've been playing this game for 60 hours, Rothfuss, and now there's a woman that wants to take me out to dinner, and if you fuck it up with this dialogue, he's really angry at me. He's getting ready to jump through the computer and just choke the life out of me. Fine, Geralt, fine, okay.
Sounds tempting. So tempting, I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
Gotta transform a pumpkin into a carriage?
No. I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous.
Hey.
Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Hold on. At dawn? No, seriously. Like, you said dinner. You said dinner. I'm supposed to go to this...
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight. Gvela Glan. So, what do you think?
Neckline too modest?
It is your right. Exact
well, I might
same.
Also have changed your hair color while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm.
Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting. Last one there does the dishes.
Now this
faster.
And she is like literally just distracting me. Literally just distracting me from this other thing. Like the Peller is like, all of the dead are gonna fucking shit on the world.
We'll have a great fall.
As fast as you can, try to catch me.
No, horse, don't ride off. Not fair if I don't know where we're going. Oh.
Imagine the way. Not one raspberry. Not a drop of honey. Many times indeed.
She's just gonna lead me in circles. Oh.
Better horseman.
For the record, I was riding a mouse.
For someone who usually trots around on a roach, that shouldn't present a challenge. Now do you see why I needed those substances?
Could have just told me what this was about, right up.
Geralt, run to the woods and fetch my shopping. I'd like to make dinner. Well, would you have helped?
If I'd known I'd get a glass of Zubaran dry in return, of course.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with puddle water?
More or less. Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs. Let's dig in.
Must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me to pitch in?
Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve.
There's so many gander at my cock jokes here. It's just paralyzing. I can't even. How's that?
How, if you don't mind my asking? I mean, you'd think the only work to be had in Velen would be in farming.
Very true. So, I've two options. I can either start cultivating turnips or leave. But that's not what I wish to discuss. Thank you once again, Geralt, for your help with the tower. You were fabulous.
Not the first curse I've lifted.
But among the most difficult, correct? What happened on that island? Why, I shiver at the thought. And the laboratory. I sincerely hope you burnt everything. The cages, the corpses, the papers.
Oh, Jesus. Ugh.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what you're asking. Didn't see any reason to.
If Alexander's findings were to fall into the wrong hands. Although, Fykyle has a terrible reputation. None even dare go there. Perhaps there's nothing to worry about. I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject to broach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Romantic? Thought we came here as friends.
Friends? With benefits. So?
Netflix and chill. Not in the mood. Sorry, there's someone else. See? You know, one of these witch chicks has already gotten... She's like, you slept with all the women before. And I'm like, maybe I had amnesia. And she's like, please, you can't claim amnesia all the time. But yeah, you know, after...
Your fairy tale, your rules.
Whoa, hey.
Then close your eyes.
Oh, no, she's going to dress him up in a gimp suit or something. Geralt.
Four.
Geralt.
All All right, that's
she. Enough. Oh, she. Oh, Geralt.
Kira, wanna play hide and seek?
No, she, dude, asshole. She's gone to get the fucking plague notes. You know, I'm at least just eat. Just take some of the. Take the loaf of bread, man. I am hungry. Fine. Where's their trail? Use your fucking witcher, whatever the fuck. Whoa, hold on. Are these all of her clothes? Good.
Won't have to fumble with fasteners.
No, she just probably turned into an animal or something, man.
Shame. Could have kept her shoes on.
Okay, Geralt's weird like that. Well, and there's a shoe. What's the first thing she lost? Gloves.
Good. Won't have to fumble with fasteners.
Maybe there's a magical bed here too. How about you wanna bet I find her naked and surrounded by things that have just killed her?
Now where's that Cinderella gone to?
Oh, look at. Oh, well, okay.
Found me. Congratulations.
Do I get a prize?
I have nothing on me. But I'll think of something.
This is the most her boobs have been covered up this entire game. Whoa. Jump right to it. Whoa. Ah,
you know what they call that constellation in Zeracania?
Dragon something, I bet.
No, it has a different name. But indecent, actually. Lean closer and I'll whisper it in your ear. Egfain Navi.
Did you just fucking put the whammy on me?
Kira? Where? Put me to sleep with a spell. Means she's up to something. Fyke Isle. The tower.
I got a 7-2 experience points for that. Hold on, I gotta check out. Ah. Oh, hold on, look, I got no boots on. Apparently, where are my boots? Look at that, she took my gloves. Oh, okay. Hold on, can I take off my pants too? Yeah. Yep. You know what? We're gonna play this. I woke up furious and I'm like, baby, don't be pulling that shit on me. I wonder if I can take his swords off too. And the crossbow. Oh, look at him. He is so naked. She'll be really impressed when I show up looking like this. She'll be like, oh, Geralt, your passion knows no bounds. Of course, the night of 1,000 angry souls has gone past because she roofied me. We're gonna have some fucking words about that. Secondary quests. Is this already...
It says at midnight, not at this midnight. Maybe he's just going to show up every midnight until I show up. The tower mission was pretty good. Now all the lights are on inside. Oh, there's some monsters over there.
A light. Top floor of the tower.
Man.
So, found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
What do you want with those papers?
Why, I aim to use them to continue important work that a man's tragic death put on hold. Alexander was studying the Catriona plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Mm-hmm. Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
Nope, strictly selfish ones. The mighty would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with the Lodge.
Radovid doesn't forget, and Radovid doesn't forgive, especially when it comes to sorceresses.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing.
Hey.
I'm going to see Radovid. Tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
That was just mean. So you're going to hand over a bunch of, like, information on the plague to, a total dickbag. Like, this guy is a total bag of dicks. I think it's bad for you.
This is suicide, Kira. You'll wind up tied to a stake, burned to bolster the morals of the masses while entertaining them.
Shut up for a moment and look at me.
Oh, yeah.
See this? Bedbugs, Geralt. Bloody bedbugs. I, Kira Metz, advisor to Foltest, a member of the Lodge of Sorceresses, have bedbugs. Think what you will, but I'll not stay in this bloody swamp one day more. Not one day. I shall cross the Pontar, and that means Radovid's men will find me sooner or later. Don't you understand? I don't have a choice. I will have to parley.
You got a fucking pocket dimension full of, like, bunny rabbits. Just hang out there and take baths until until you're sick of it. You got books there, too. Okay, fine. Go to my fucking love shack out in the mountains. You just stay there.
Got another option. Go to Kaer Morhen.
You believe I'd be safe there?
Duh.
You don't piss Lambert off, yes. Emir, Radovid, neither will be able to reach you. Find little in the way of luxury there, but we do have clean sheets.
It's a long way, well beyond the dividing line. But if I keep to the woods until I reach the Kestrel Mountains, I should pass through unnoticed. So be it. Seems I find it hard to refuse you, handsome. You've clearly a notion of what women want, how they think.
To have sex and not die? Yeah, that's pretty basic shit there. That's does not... You know, I will take the notes as well.
Yeah, kinda. So before I go, I'll need you to hand me those notes.
All right, take them already. Farewell, Geralt. Or rather, see you soon.
He's like super, like way more intimidating with no clothes on. So yeah, that's my goal, is to play as much of the game as I can with him naked. Though I think it'll probably get a little tiresome. I want to read books. Alexander's notes. Give me a new quest. So, you know, after I get betrayed by a witch, I like to sometimes play some Magic the Gathering, but that's really far away. So instead, sometimes after running around the forest naked after having sex with a witch, I like to maybe Do the ladies of the wood. Do the ladies of the wood first. Although, what I'm really going to do, first and foremost, is get to the armorer so I can make the rest of my griffin armor. Yeah, I can meet the chicken necklace guy, but I'm naked. I mean, I did just swim through the river, so probably I don't have a bunch of sex stink on me, so I could go talk to him. Man, is the Peller gonna be there dead? Because I wasn't there to protect his fucking circle. That will suck. Hey, man. I'm sorry. Oh shit, everyone's here and I'm naked. Everyone, I did this to break a curse. It was a super important curse. Were you all praying before you saw me naked? It's not essential that I know, I'm just kind of curious. Oh, you're everywhere. I thought you were just in those other seats. You know, I'm gonna save this game. Why didn't you tell me everyone was gonna be here? I thought it was just me and you, man. I thought we were gonna party.
I'll be back
with some pants. Sorry, everyone. Sorry, I will be back. Later. Bunch of ghouls, but also my fast travel spot is over here. Whoa. So here. So I'm not saying I'm gonna wear this armor. I'm just saying I want the option of wearing this armor.
Have you drove off all the monsters? My man's got a.
Not after that. Brought in the bucket of peelings yesterday.
Hey everyone! Woo! Guess who just got laid? That's right. See these claw marks on my back? That's not from a werewolf. Uh-uh. You know why they call me the Witcher? I don't know. I suspect it's a translation issue, but also, woo, I still had sex.
How may I assist you?
Spring break. Right. I need... Hey, guess what I need, dude?
I need some armor.
Okay, griffin boots I can make. A little pricey, but fine. Now, I also need the griffin armor. Actually... Ahead of time, I made this meteorite silver plate because I knew I was going to need it. And I have a shirt with me. So that's that and that.
Now do I need the griffin gauntlets, or did I already make those? I forget which. Oh, I made the pants. Wow, that really tapped me out. I will sell you a few things, actually.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
I'm gonna sell you this shirt and I'll keep these pants. You know, I'm not gonna lie to you folks, I've been playing this game for about 4 hours. I really have to pee. I've played a little longer than I like because I'm on these steroids now and it kinda energizes me. They're and kinda make me a little more awake. Do it. Make a song. I just said, everyone out there, make a song. Post it up. They put the instructions in the video. It could not be clearer. So look at you, Geralt, you manly beast. I want to see how awful this armor looks. I've been desperately wanting to wear this armor. Oh, those pants. Fucking cod piece is not. No, that's not it. Griffin armor. Oh, it's shaped like a fucking curious. Or crass. I read that word more than I pronounce it. That's not a good look on you. It makes you look pudgy. Griffin gauntlets. Those aren't bad. Griffin boots. Eh. Look at that. None of these even have any slots in them. I was all excited. So this jacket is like way worse in terms of armor, pretty much in every way. These boots are actually way better, especially because I put a bunch of igni glyphs in them. Huh. Well, how about this? I'm gonna put back on these other boots, even though I lose a little bit of armor. I'm gonna put on these gauntlets too. That purple, I think the purple and the green actually work surprisingly well together. I kind of enjoy that. These assassin trousers. Medium.
Well, you know what I think I'm going to do? I think I'm going to stop here. I might fiddle around with his equipment a little bit more, but I don't think I'm going to do it on the stream. And then I'm going to be done for the night. Thank you very much, everyone, for showing up for the stream. Oops, hold on. Let me pose Geralt in a manly... Da-da-da. So I will say this, the reason that I do these streams is to promote the charity. If you would donate to the charity, I would really appreciate that. I do put a lot of time and energy into these streams to the extent where occasionally I obviously burn my voice right out of my fucking head. So whether it is bidding on some auctions, donating money so you get in the lottery, you know, making a little song, sharing things on Facebook, stuff like that. I don't have anyone to play Gwent with. I've played everyone around here. But again, thank you so much for showing up, and I will be starting my regular streaming schedule again tomorrow, where I'll be back during the day, a little more reasonable hours, so I might be missing some of you, but you can always watch it in the later archived stream. I will see a lot of you later, and I hope that the rest of you have a good day and a good tomorrow, too.